My name is Maria João Monteiro. I'm a researcher at the Escola Superior de Biotecnologia of the Católica University in Porto. Hibiscus beverages are rich in phytochemical compounds, being traditionally consumed in West African countries, in Asia, and in the southern part of the North American continent. In Europe and the United States, there is a growing interest in these drinks due to their exotic character and potential health benefits. In the first stage of this research, the production, trading and consumption of traditional hibiscus beverages was studied in Africa and in Europe, namely in Portugal, France and the UK. Key improvements were then proposed to increase production process efficiency and minimize degradation of phytochemical compounds. The main chemical sensory properties of new beverages were studied, their sensory profile determined and consumer acceptance and perception evaluated in Senegal and Europe. Results show that new beverages possess a higher antioxidant capacity than their conventional counterparts, a more intense red color, a more intense floral and fruity aromatic character, and balanced sweetness and acidity. New beverages were preferred by consumers to conventional ones. Consumer studies in France, Portugal and UK showed also similar patterns of acceptance and perception of these beverages. Perception and acceptance was influenced by familiarity, by consumer socio-demographic characteristics and by innate and culturally acquired preferences. Besides exposure to product category, also exposure and liking of familiar products with somewhat similar sensory characteristics to hibiscus beverages, like for instance red fruit beverages, was shown to influence liking in Europe. Importantly, sensory lexicons were developed, which will enable support for future studies on hibiscus and other floral and fruity exotic beverages.